Yes, it should be.
Cause I got the.
Okay, Hook Farm is 90, Greenwood Flames is still looking, Rockville Masters 40. Question number 10, coming up. Question number 10 is a general question. Number 4.
Did you know the lower first?
Great job.
Good job.
Alright, question number 11 is another general question. Tilby, report.
So we all count in unity of the paper?
Correct. Alright, question number 12 is a general question. Report. Alright, question number 13 with Rockville sitting back. Question.
And you have been quickened who were dead in trespasses and sins.
Great job.
Okay, Rockville.
Alright, question number 14, everybody's in, it's a multiple answer. Now, number 3.
Now therefore, Mr. Jerry, our strangers and foreigners.
Now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly. Alright, with Hope sitting back, question number 15. According to Ephesians chapter 2 and verse 6, number 1.
2:16?
Yep.
We have access, no one's here, we can call it.
And that he might reconcile both.
Good try.
Yeah, that is a free question for the joking.
Alright, Greenwood, here is your free question. Wherefore remember that ye being in time past who?
Good job.
Okay, going into question number 16, the score is Hope Promise 140, Greenwood Flames 10, Rockville Masters 30. Alright, question number 16 is a general question. Question number 17. According to Ruth chapter 1 and verse 4. Yep.
And they took them wives and the women in
Moab. Time out with question 18 coming up.
Good
Okay, going into question 18, Hope Prom.